Yes, in this we are going to see how to delete a node in an ordered doubly linked list. Here again we have to check for the first node, last node or in the middle, but it is with the same algorithm. Like in the previous unordered linked list, doubly linked list, we have three different algorithms for insertion, for deletion at the beginning, deletion at the end and in between. But here within a single algorithm, using the search algorithm which we are using, we can manipulate whether it is a first node or last node or the middle node which we are going to delete. So here we pass this data. Let us imagine we are going to delete the value 20. Okay, so in that case the search algorithm will return a 1 because it is present. But if it is not present, say for example 55, I am searching for 55, then in that case the current node, the search algorithm will search all these things and the previous node will be this and the current node will be the null, in which case it say it will return a 0 and it is not able to find that 55, so it returns. So in the case you say node does not exist and you cannot delete. Else let us imagine 10 is the data I want to delete, so I pass this 10 here. In that case previous will be null and current node will be this. In this case itself, it find the match and return. So now the current is this and previous is null. So now you are checking whether the deletion of the first node. So if it is going to be the first node, then what you have to do? You have to first assign it to a temporary pointer and you have to move the head itself to point to this text. That we are doing here so that we lose the link to this doubly linked list. Then after moving that, you have to make according to our condition, the head should have the previous thing should be a null. So make this to be null. So here we make this to be null and head is made to point this in case we are going to delete the first node. Okay. Now this let us say it is not the previous is somewhere. That means we are going to delete the last node. Suppose 50, I am passing the value 50. So in that case what happened? The current, this will become the previous and this will become the previous and current next. At one point, at any point, the current and previous will be pointing to the same. Then only the current will be made to point to the next. So here the current next is null, which means this is the last node. So in that case, what you have to do, you have to manipulate here. This will be made as a temporary. So temporary equal to current. And then previous, this is previous, in the previous which is nothing but 102, so this is the previous location, previous next which is nothing but here we made it as null and then we make this to be the 10. Okay, the previous to be the 10. So if this is the last node, in the case imagine we are going to delete some 20. Okay, now I am going to delete the node, this. Now, what will happen? This will be the current location written by the search algorithm and this will be the previous node written by the search algorithm. So now head is not pointing this. Head is first node only. So here, now previous is this and current. Now it matches. So it returns, this will be the location which you are going to delete. So the search will return this current as this and previous as this. Now what you have to do, you have to manipulate a pointer. First initially you assign this to temp as like this, temp equal to current. Then what you have to do is previous, this is previous. In previous next, you have to make it to point to this. You have to delink this, which means you have to make this to be point to this and this to point to this. So how you can do, so previous next, where this location is present here, in current next you have that. So in previous next, the current next is returned. So here what you do is, you have to make this. Yes, like this. Now we have made in previous next, we have manipulated the value current next. And then here, what is the next thing? Current next. In current next, in its previous. Okay, current next is what? It is 102. Current next is 102. Its previous is what? 101. In this, what you have to write? You have to write the previous location. It is nothing but write 100. Yes. So in previous next, you write the current next. It is nothing but this. Then here, what you write is, you have to write current next is this. In its previous, you write the previous memory location, which is nothing but 100. So now what you have done is, you have still made the pointer to point to the next location, and this to made to be previous location, and this is delinked from that.